I literally get calls where they're like, hey, I just watched your YouTube video from 2019. Will you list my $2 million home?